Health department is investigating the death of a person to determine if indeed they died after eating raw oysters and getting infected with a bacteria that thrives in warm salt water.
Concerning here, NBC6's Alina Machado reporting that it could be deadly, especially to those, Alina, with underlying medical conditions.